Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back at long last to my Call of Duty Black Ops 2 for Wii Replay Night. It was an epic battle, series of battles. It was me and my Call of Duty group against one man, which you'll see at the bottom here, Z Rush 9, aka The French Connection, aka Jason Todd, aka Frank Castle. All these battles featured, all eight of them, is us versus him, with many different stipulations. What you're about to watch throughout this week is how hard it was to stop one man. We kick it off first, team deathmatch, all the way through, with the cargo. It was me, Swags, Albany, initially, 3v1. Behold, the plays out. CD Knights have been revived, and it's best for business. Okay, to give props to the great one, we start off with his perspective.
Team deathmatch. Force them to fear you.
Wait, what's that?
We have pulled forward.
Who are you trying to?
Tied it up. Swags me the MVP.
Does it not? Yes, left.
Fortitude.
Friendly UAV
inbound. You wanna?
Showing no mercy, it's 7-3.
Enemy's weapon!
Yeah. Are you trying to?
No remorse, no regrets, no conscience. Kill or be killed, folks. Survival of the fittest. Can we come back? Switching gears to me, the ringleader. Then we got an Aaron out of nowhere. Now it's personal. It's 17 to 9. We got 2 minutes left and 30 left to us and change. We have to stop the threat. The French Connection must fall, or we shall perish. 17 to 12. Switching out of TJ. As we call him Swags. We'll have him close. He's a closer. Swags will be the closer on this one. A distance.
If we're losing this fight.
It's the best way to kill. Gets it. 20 to 15, 5 points. It was three of us. It's one man, 5 points. The first battle has concluded. As you can see, he got us. We roll on, folks. We roll on. Ride or die.